students and staff, the Hair Drive is now just 6 weeks away from the event happening on Tuesday, May 9th in the choir room. Any students and staff who are interested in donating 8 inches of hair or more to a child in need can get more information or sign up with Mr. Marushak at any time throughout the day.
Sophomores, if you haven't turned in your PACE application and resume yet, do so immediately. All students who have not turned these in by the end of next week will be required to attend next Friday's work session with Ms. Chavez to complete it.
If you are interested in participating in the annual Run Blossom 5K on Saturday, May 6th, see Ms. Epperson. She has got a deal for you. It's only $5 to register, so don't miss out on this great opportunity. See Epperson in room 205. Registration deadline is April 7th.
Good luck to the women's soccer team. They are playing home against Discovery Canyon. Varsity starts at 6:30.
Good luck to the boys' volleyball team. They play at Cheyenne Mountain this afternoon.
Good luck to the baseball teams this weekend. JV is at home, and Varsity will be playing at Elizabeth.
Good luck to the track and field team at the Invitational at Echo Park Stadium.
Today for lunch is Colorado Sub.
Have a great day, Tigers.